will raise a bank countdown. I'm going to read the day one. God sent the angel Gabriel to a girl named Mary. Luke 1:26. Today is day 2. The angel said to her, "Don't be afraid, because God is very pleased with you. Luke 1:30. Listen, you will become pregnant and have a baby boy. You name him Jesus. Luke 1:31. Day 4. He will be great. People will call him the Son of the Most High God. Luke 1:32. Day 5. Mary said, "I am the Lord's servant. Let this thing you have said happen to me." Luke 1:38. Everyone traveled to their hometowns to have their name put on the list. Luke 2:3. So Joseph went to the town of David, because he was from the family of David. Joseph rested with Mary. Luke 2:4-5. Day 9. Joseph and Mary were in Bethlehem, the time came for her to have the baby. She gave birth to her first son. Luke 2:6-7. today, your saber was born in David's town. Yes. This is how you will know him. You will find a baby wrapped in cloths and lying in the feeding box. Luke chapter 2, verse 12. Day 16. Shepherds went back to the sheep, placing God and thanking him for everything that they had seen and shared. Luke chapter 2, verse 20. Day 19. After Jesus was born, some wise men three.